Die. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
What?
Fuck, dude. Fuck, run. Run, dude. There's a fucking level shit ton after me.
Oh, yeah, I see them.
What the fuck? Why didn't he attack you?
Did you vanish?
Yeah, but he still attacked me for some fucking reason. I don't know how he saw me. What a piece of shit skill that was. Oh, wait, I didn't even... Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I thought he just ran right past us. I thought he just sharted.
Sir, are you being ganked?
No, I do herbalism. Oh, hey, that's the guy I pissed off.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I almost invited him to play with us. I waved, that's your buddy.
What the fuck, man?
Wait.
Dude, there's a guy in the guild called Black Jason. That's amazing.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
This would be the perfect time for Sneaky Cat to attack, too.
No, don't run away. I can't get him.
I forgot I had a potion.
Bring him down! Bring him down!
Thank God for your potions, dude, for real.
Bring them down.
Let's take out another farm.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Run! Run, dude! God damn!
At least he waited for us to kill him.
Jesus. What an asshole.
Don't get ganked, dog.
Easier said than done, motherfucker. Motherfucker. As you can see, they killed me in one shot. Oh, you came. Oh, fuck, dude. I'm almost there. It's like death by daylight, dude. It's like death by daylight. Dead by daylight. Did he get you?
Bro.
Was it the same guy?
No. It was NPCs.
Oh, they shit.
They just kept stunning me, dude.
What? You should have waited.
Pharaoh Druid.
Yeah, that's the guy that killed us.
Tell me something I don't know.
Yeah, tell me. Oh my God, bro. Fuck, man, he's just whooping ass.
He got you again?
No, I just saw him kill somebody else. Oh, fuck.
You got me.
Oh! Oh, God. God.
Right when you said it.
Dude. Right when I... Are you fucking kidding? Fuck this guy, dude. Oh my God. Shit.
Dude, there's also a fucking bunch of people.
Fuck, man. Dude. That was a real... Dude, that was literally right after I pressed enter. Like, it could have been there's no way it could be better timing. That fucking sucked.
Dude, it really was like, you like said that, I read it, and like, I just heard like,
I was like,
oh shit.
We can take him, right? Right, guys? And I just see her health just go to zero. I was like, oh shit.
I'm telling you, bro, we should go somewhere else.
Let me see, what else we got? Fuck me. I guess we can go to Stranglethorn, dude. If you want to, you just want to do some quests there, see how it is over there. I might as well show you how to get there. Because, yeah, no.
Citizen Wilkes. We're here.
Rush him! Rush him! Oh!
Did someone take him?
Oh, you fucker.
Who got him?
This other druid.
Oh,
dude, my dog just ripped ass. It smells like death in here now. Oh my god. The fuck, man? He's gassing me out. Oh my god. Oh, your pet just... Oh, fuck. Oh. Mary had a lot. Oh my god, man. Dude. Oh my, look at this huge... Dude, look at that. It's like a fucking horde of them.
I haven't left the party. Oh, this troll mage is fucked. Let's help him.
Oh shit, don't. What are you fucking crazy? What the hell? I don't know what that mage was thinking. She's stupid. Dumb as hell.
No. What are you doing?
We have it on aggressive.
No, I don't.
Oh.
Not anymore.
Well, then it doesn't give a shit about your orders.
No, I don't have it anymore. I had to go on it.
He's like, man, fuck you. Dog, I do my own shit. I don't need this shit.
Wow, that dude didn't attack.
Okay, let's go to the Wilkes. Let's go kill Wilkes.
Did you see him?
Oh, shit! Oh, there he is, the fucking stealth, dude. God damn it. He's in the fields. Oh, fuck me.
Did he see you?
No, I don't think so. God damn, this guy has nothing better to do? Seriously? I mean, once or twice, it's like, okay, you got your frustration out. But god damn.
He's level 32. Fuck that guy.
For real. I want to get level 32. Dude, we're going to have to kill Citizen Wilkes. We running. Oh my god.
What?
I think he's where we need to go. Oh shit, he's right there. Oh fuck. Let's help her. Come on.
What?
Where are you? Help these guys. Kill these bitches. Fuck!
You're attacking them?
Dude, where did you go? There was a whole bunch of people attacking him.
Oh, I see.
God damn it, dude. Gotta make moves out here.
Oh, Legion of some niggas, bro.
Shoot him!
Yeah, boy, we got him!
Let's go! Oh, they're all like, yes. We're camping the shit out of him. Oh, fuck. damn, I can't believe I fucking died again. God fuck shit, motherfucker. Dude, I can't believe you guys got him. That's badass.
I didn't do shit.
Well, I mean, he killed me in like 2 hits, so I didn't really do much either. I did hit him a couple times, but he like bitch slapped me and I obliterated me. I thought you knew where his body was. You're the one that fucking saw him die.
I saw them chasing him. I'm trying to do a quest over here.
Oh, fuck, dude. We gotta camp this dog so he stops ganking us. Damn it. You guys better be fucking careful, dude. We're in a full party over here. I don't know where you guys ran off to, but there's a fucking rogue coming where you're at. Oh, we fucked him up. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. We got another one. Dude, we killed that bitch. Oh, shit. Got... Go! Get him! I killed him! Fuck you, bitch! I killed that motherfucker! Oh, fuck, no, I'm dead.
Yeah, we died too.
Dude, you need to be with us. I tell you, man, we're all around here.
Did the world kill you?
No, I killed them. We all got together. There's a big group over here. I told you to come over here. They're fucking all over the place.
No, yeah, I know. I'm trying to do the...
Well, you fucking up, dog, because Alliance are coming fucking droves right now. Oh, fuck, we're dying, dude. We're all fucking dying. The NPCs killed us.
Dude, I'm trying to...
Where the fuck are you, man?
I'm dead.
God.
Coming back.
Dude, what killed you? I want my revenge.
Fuck me.
I got him. I killed him again. Let's go. Fuck you, bitch. I killed that motherfucker again. Oh, the druid got me. Fuck. Dude. Where's the backup, dude? Where is the backup?
I am dead.
Yeah, because you weren't with me, dude. I killed that rogue twice. Jesus, the hell is that guy doing? Oh, this is right after episode 1. Holy crap, okay. Could be anthrax, Lon, I'd open it! Oh, wow. Never mind. Holy shit. Oh, he had a camera in there? Jesus, man. Creeping hard. Oosh. Don't worry, man. I went through the same thing, bro. Went through the same thing. I'm still going through acne phases, man.
Where did you get those?
Where do you think?
That
hole you call a room.
Jesus, how old is this show? He has cassettes? Oh, shit. Why do you gotta use a meteor rock, man? Dude, how creepy. It's like Napoleon Dynamite, man. Papa Roach. Great, dude, stop the car. Stop the car. Oh, this guy's gonna Why don't they ever stop the car? They got a Red Hot Chili's pepper poster right there. That's not bad. I ain't mad at that. Ugh. What the fuck? Oh, this intro's badass. Oof. Dude, they got some good songs in this show, dude. Holy shit! Did nobody see that?
Can I see you at the dance last night?
Yeah, I was tied up to a cross.
I was a little tied up.
King Douche over here.
You realized last night was just a joke, right?
Were you guys gonna come and get me, man? That wasn't a joke, dude.
I need that necklace back.
Oh, you can shove it.
I don't have. Look, it's not his favorite, so.
So then you better go out to that cornfield and find it.
Oh, get him.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Jesus Christ! Just sneak up on people like that.
I recognize you without your glass. Library might be easier.
Today.
Oh, God.
Your aunt's looking for you.
Weird. So creepy. He's still creepy.
Hey. Can't knock your taste in women.
Jesus Christ!
You gonna tell me what happened last night?
Stop sneaking up on me.
You were tied to a stake in the middle of a field.
Thank you,
even
Lex.
The Romans
yes.
Did that for special occasions. You could have died out there.
I appreciate your help. I just want to forget it ever happened.
Hey, Clark, what is the holdup, son?
Mr. Cat, it's good to see you.
Lex.
Why you gotta hate on Lex, dude? Lex is awesome. He's by far the best character. I love Lex. Oh my God! Oh! Yo, Whitney's dead. Oh, all those apples. Holy shit! He just got engulfed. Is his hair indestructible? What the hell?
When I woke up, I was kind of floating.
He's like, I got nothing.
As soon as I woke up, I crashed. I mean, what's happening to me?
Die.
I honestly don't know. As soon as you start breaking the law of gravity, we're definitely in uncharted territory.
Yeah.
I wish you would.
Your form's good, but his gait's off.
Jesus Christ!
You check your shoes.
Sneak up on me, man.
Very impressive.
Dude, he sports the bald look, man. He sports that bald look.
Thanks. It's very special to me.
How come you're not wearing?
I lent it to my boyfriend.
Lucky guy.
Oh, the what?
Save any lives on your way over? You keep it up, you make a career out of it.
Before a war, Whitney's pretty much won.
You lost one battle, Clark, that's all. Besides,
yeah, Ben.
Lana's as infatuated as you think.
Let's go. We still got this, man.
The guy's captain. If you hadn't pulled him out of that truck, your problems would be solved.
Okay, a little dark.
I'm kidding, of course.
Thank God.
Don't worry, Clark.
Oh, he wasn't? I don't think he was kidding. Horse.
That necklace gives you the power, Clark. All you've got to do is use it.
Listen to your bro, dude. Going for the kill. This bag of the douche.
Where were you before they came on Saturday?
We'll talk about this later.
It's a simple question, Whitney.
I was warming up.
So you didn't grab Clark and hang him up in a field?
AKA jacking it.
Lana, it was just a prank.
Can I please have my necklace back?
Dude, that is such a messed up prank. Who ties people to a cross?
Telling me? Or was that a prank too?
Ooh! Get him!
Hey.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Are you blowing me off for your boyfriend?
Ted Bundy! Ted Bundy!
I'm not blowing you off. I need to see Clark.
Oh! 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 Oh, oh damn. Yeah, that's fine. Just come up here and use my stuff.
My dad built it. Calls it my Fortress of Solitude.
He built this? God. Oh.
Didn't know you were into astronomy.
Foreshadow.
That's a hobby.
So Jake can see my house from here?
No. Really?
He had no right to do that to you, and you turn around and save his life.
Because I'm awesome.
You're not the one who should be apologizing.
I didn't come here to defend him. Came here to see you.
Yes.
Who told you?
You even lost my favorite necklace.
Is he going? No, he's not. Clark's too. He's too good of a person.
Sounds kind of weird, but it's made from a fragment of the meteor that killed my parents.
Ooh.
I'm glad you're okay, Clark.
Like, she's like the hottest chick ever. She's super nice. Who is this woman? Was she like perfect? God damn. Ugh. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, that's nasty. That's not a good sound. Oh, damn. Just tossed him. Holy. Oh, no. Oh. Oh my God, that is so cool. Oh, that is some expensive equipment you just broke. Oh, that wasn't that bad, but... Oh, no,
what the
yeah.
hell just happened?
Oh yeah, he messed that up.
How do I make this feeling go away? You can't.
Weed. Drugs. Drugs.
But that's what makes you.
Do drugs and alcohol even affect him? Oh, they have to bring that up in this show. I've always wanted that. Because Superman drunk would be scary as hell.
Clark, you're not outgrowing me as a friend, are you?
Chloe, I can never outgrow you. Other than Berkeley.
It's amazing how far that Kent charm will get you. Now what's up with Greg?
Man, she is in love, dude.
Amazonian tribe.
Jesus Christ!
Grant said you're out here.
Stop sneaking up on me, man.
It's too late, Whitney. She's mine now.
Greg?
What?
Get away from her.
Delusional bet. Oh! Oh, God. Whitney's just getting jacked this episode, dude. He's...
Time for what?
I mean, he had it coming, but damn.
For us.
You better run, Lana. Let's make moves, girl.
Lana!
I mean, is everyone trying to hook up with my girl? Like, what the hell's happening?
Greg's got her.
Oh, great. Just great. Oh, God. He's about to get so jacked right now. Oh. Oh, my God. How is his spine not fractured? Oh my God! My boy is getting messed up right now!
Did you really think you could hide from me?
Oh! Get you sub! Oh yeah, yeah. I'm sure he's fine. Oh, what? What, that web have like...
It's okay, it's me.
Whitney.
You're safe.
Aw, oh, man. Safe. Of course, Woody's gonna get all the glory, dude. Aw, oh, man. Dude. Man, screw Whitney, dude! Man, Clark, you just helped Whitney out again, bro. She's like, oh my god, that was like so romantic. It's alright, man. You got Chloe. She's awesome. Dude, this is depressing, dude. Clark's getting...